Welcome to Learn and Flee. Today we're going to make a lava lamp. For you to get started, you need these materials. A plastic or glass bottle. Or some vegetable oil or some mineral oil. And we are using some food coloring. You can pick any color you like. Some effervescent tablet. We use Alka-Seltzer. To make it special, we're going to add some glitter and some tape. We're also going to use a lamp to make it light up. Let's get started. We're going to put some vegetable oil and we're going to put it 3/4 in. Now we're going to fill the bottle with water. I'm going to make sure it doesn't get on my hands. I just got it on my hands. The water is below the vegetable oil. Do you know why? Now we're going to add food coloring. We have two liquids and they have different densities. The water is heavier than the oil. That's why it sinks to the bottom. So we can't fit any more liquids in there. For a added touch, we're going to put some glitter in there. Da-da-da-da. One big giant gas went down there. And this is going to get messy because we put a little bit too much in there. We're going to break apart the effervescent tablet and put it in there. Now we're going to put the Alka-Seltzer in there. It's going to get flowing. It's flowing to the top. For this part, you'll need an adult. We're going to add glue to the top so we can permanently close the bottle. And oh yeah, you got it in there. Now we're going to pick the bottle up and slowly mix the stuff up. Mixed everything up, we disassembled a LED light and we taped it to the bottom of the bottle. Now we take the bottom part. We accidentally taped over the button, but it still worked and it's pretty cool. Watch. Now it looks like the light is shining on the bottom. Oh. This is my super cool lava lamp. If you decided to make this lava lamp, make sure to tell us how it worked in the comments and send us a picture. Thanks for watching, Lauren Flake.